My name is Aneez Esmail and I'm a Professor of General Practice at the University of Manchester. I'm also a GP and I'm going to tell you why we get wrinkles on our hands when they get wet. Now, we used to think that it's to do with some sort of osmosis and water leaving our hands, but actually it's again to do with evolution. Because what happens is that when we put our hands in water, the body after some time recognizes that they're immersed in water and it begins to contract the blood supply. And when the blood supply contracts or gets less, we get wrinkles on our hands and our feet, which are immersed in water. Now, you might wonder, well, what do wrinkles do? Well, early man used to have fish as a big part of their diet, and they would hunt for fish, for example. And so they'd have to stand on rocky pools and rocks and so on, where they throw spears in to try and catch fish. And when you get wrinkles on your feet and on your fingers, you get like a sort of, they're like treads on a tire. So you get better grip. And this would have given them an evolutionary advantage. So they could grip onto wet rocks with their wrinkled fingers and toes, and they could get a better grip when they were hunting for fish. So that's why we have wrinkles on our feet and our hands when they get wet.